Alright guys, welcome back. As you can tell by the title of the video, we bought the world's hottest chocolate bar. What's up everybody? It's a Thursday morning. Got the boys, about to go to the park. We already just finished the workout. And bro, there's no space for me back here.
Big head out.
I don't know how to get that, bro.
You know how to get that? You know somewhere we're going to?
No.
Oh.
I don't know how to get it.
Oh.
Yeah, just go straight.
And at that four-way, take a right. Open it, Mark!
You don't
come on, let's go. But this bitch has caution tape on it. We can't play in the park, bro. We can't play in the park. I wouldn't go in there, bro. I wouldn't go in there. That's kind of sus.
That's crazy.
There might be a dude in there. It's not that bad. Are these mirrors though? These mirrors though? They got a good angle.
Bro, right,
these mirrors are kind of fire, bro.
You look like those Funhouse movies.
Sure. Mark said, we're taking notes today. Oh, go ahead. Yes, sir. Oh!
What? Oh.
Nothing.
If I had pads on, bro, I would definitely
come on,
do it.
Bro, come on, and I'll rip ya.
Oh, I
tell you when to go.
I know, bitch.
Ready?
Wait, what are we doing? You just trying to tackle each other?
Yeah.
Say,
go!
Oh, no!
Say, I need water.
You trying? Vinny, fucking Vinny.
Yeah, I think we're done with that for today.
Ah, shit. I hit my face.
That also on my teeth, you hit. I should go. I should go jump in the lake, bro.
Huh?
I should go jump in the lake.
Bro, come on, bro. Come on. You gotta catch one at least.
Mark, you throw the ball.
I got you.
I
thought you were going farther.
Bruh.
You bit me fast.
Mark, why'd you butt him, bro?
You shouldered me. And
bro, you bit my shoulder.
He shouldered me.
If Chewy beats you, bro, carne asada is way better than Chick-fil-A.
If I beat you, Panda, way better, bro.
Set, go.
Bruh.
Like, we're gonna wait for your QB skills, bro.
Alright,
you're
gonna be the next QB.
Alright, look.
I can't even fucking
walk. Come
here,
wait.
Where? So, Chewy's right there, bro.
All you gotta do is.
You have to light up
the
TV, bro.
I know that shit, bro. I played this.
Fuck you.
You want me to? No, I was blowing it out of my mouth. You want me to press up on you?
It don't matter. It don't matter. You do what you want. Yeah, you're the corner. Ready? Yeah, set, hut.
Come on.
No, I love this.
lip hurts. He's good at it.
What? You're not even ready.
Alright, down.
Mark, get up real quick. Mark, get up real quick. Mark, get up, get up, get up. Mark, get up. No. Oh, my.
Mark, how do you feel about that last play, bro?
Destroyed you.
Is that what you feel?
Yes. You're like ground.
Mark, are we going to eat hot chocolate after this, bro? Nah, bro.
I'm
going
to go back to the room.
Normally is open for to go?
I don't think that's hot chocolate to go. It's too hot for hot chocolate. That's not what I was talking about. Talking about hot chocolate.
I forgot about that.
Huh? The spicy chocolate?
Mark, come here,
both
of
us.
Make a circle, bro. Like, wake up. Alright, you ready?
Wheezy out of
this. AKB's. Wow.
Onward to the next part of our adventure.
Alright, where are we going next?
Go out eat.
Home?
Yes,
I'm hungry! We should let Mark drive.
No. Oh shit!
You're chewing, bro!
Shit!
AKB's, you fired up.
Chocolate bar, and it's like small. Like, look at my hand. Like, I have small hands, I'm not gonna lie, but like, this is small. And so we opened it and we had it in the truck, so it's kind of melted right now, so we're gonna freeze it down a little bit. I don't think it's gonna like make it taste any different, but we'll just cut it up. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. Once it's frozen, we'll come back in like what, like 10 minutes, 15 minutes,
yeah,
and then we'll try it out. Shout out to the boy Chewy.
Yes, sir.
Boy, Mark, put your face in there, bro.
I'm too tall. I'm sorry.
Yeah. All right, so we'll be right back.
Damn, Mark, cuter than a bitch.
Mark, come here, bro.
Why?
Come here.
I spit on you.
Stupid. All right, so we just pulled it out of the freezer. It's a little harder right now. This is just half of it, and like you're only supposed to take like a little bit of it. Was it?
Hey,
right,
wait,
1, 2, 3.
Got it!
Oh,
I'm
coming
off. Oh! I swallowed it.
Oh!
Oh, bro, that's spicy, bro. Look at Mark.
Oh, shit,
look at Mark.
Bro.
Look at Mark.
Oh, Mark dying. Mark dying. Johnny 2. Oh.
Bro, I can't
stop
thinking of this.
Oh my god, bro. It's spicy, dude. How's it feel, Mark? How's it spicy?
Shit, bro. Bro, I took that whole piece.
Bro, I took mine too. That's just like crazy.
You okay, bro?
I can't stop thinking of you, bro.
Johnny 2.
My yellow's some on your lip, bro.
You okay?
Oh, man. I need more milk. Oh, I rubbed my eyes.
Oh, you dick. I told you, dude. And your eyes, dude. You had it all on your fingers.
Wait, it was on my other hand, though.
Johnny 2. Come on,
I need more milk. Oh no, I feel it on my eyes. Oh.
Why is she taking so long, bro? Where is she?
She had my eyes burned, bro.
Yeah. You did that? Dude, what am I gonna
fucking? He's keeping it in your mouth.
Bro, pour some milk into that bitch, bro.
Mm-hmm. No, don't do that. Bro, look up what you're supposed to do.
Oh, this is delicious.
Okay, bro, my mouth is good, bro.
Your mouth is good?
My eyes are on fire, dog.
Pour this on your eyes, dude.
Boy, your shit's gonna be on fire. You actually hear it? That's the stupidest shit ever, bro. Reactions?
It hurts under my tongue.
Yeah, you got something on your
Johnny.
Mark, reactions?
Why can't I drink Coke?
It hurts. It went to hell, bro, whenever I started tearing up and I went to go wipe my eyes and I had like chocolate all over my eyes. And like my right eye doesn't even want to open all the way. So yeah, and then the taste went away eventually, bro.
Yeah.
And now it's just my eye.
Johnny.
So I think it could have been hotter, bro. I mean, not hotter, it could have lasted longer.
I feel like it could have been harder.
I feel like if we would have ate a bigger piece.
It could have been more painful.
If we would have ate a bigger piece.
Yeah.
Round two?
We're also down.
You know? No.
He looks like an addict, bro.
I think that's going to conclude our video today. I really don't feel like recording anything else. Thank you for watching. We're gonna go hop back in the pool.
Bye.
So I can just dip my face in the.
Bye.
Make them
Bye.
Actually, let's go hop in the pool real quick. My eye still burns a little bit, but it's bearable. I could open it. No. It's kind of stupid.
Johnny 2.
He literally told me not to touch my eye, bro, and that was the first thing I did. Oh, my feet are hot. It's water resistant. Bro, did you see that save? I didn't even get it wet. Alright guys, thanks for watching.